this shit fucking work? Fucking time I figure out the restream shit. My chats aren't pulling up where they should be. Where do I go to this? I think it's this I go to. I think that's what I gotta go to. Get at her. It's pitter patter. Is my audio working again? Why don't I hear the fucking audio? It's weird. For some reason, I'm not hearing the game audio. The hell? Quick. Am I not hearing the game at all? So confused, man. Settings. Maybe my headset's not working properly. Figure this out. Especially since I'm going into a lobby, I don't know why it's not working at all. Yeah, voice me, you ain't even picking up any audio. My mic's pretty low. I don't think it is it? Here, try that. For some reason, I'm not hearing the game at all. It's weird. It's kind of bothering me. Yeah, I'm not even hearing the game at all. What the hell's going on? Maybe it's that one. Yeah, I'm not even hearing the game at all. Well, I turned up the audio some too. For some reason, the in-game volume ain't working either. Just gotta get it figured out. The It's kind of, it's really annoying right now. Really fucking annoying. Settings, audio. Oh, that's the wrong thing. I still don't hear anything. Like, even when I go like that, it don't work. I think I gotta reboot the game, because this ain't working. It's not working at all. Give me a sec, I gotta get this figured out. Fuck me. I ain't restarting my PC, I shouldn't have to. Shouldn't have to one bit. Because it's working last night and I didn't change anything. This doesn't make sense to me why it's not working now. There it goes. But now you guys can't hear it. So let's go to audio. Yeah, you guys don't even hear it, do you? Something's wrong with my stream, I think. Let me go to here. Just a moment, guys. Yeah, you guys don't even hear that, do you? Property. There you go. Yeah, we got her. We got her. Sorry about that, guys. I couldn't hear it before even. That's why I was so confused. Filter. There's a good match. Let's get her done. And the goose, man. How are you doing, Adam? It's been a while. This is like my second day of trying out this new streaming software, because multi-streaming wasn't working on Streamlabs before for me, so I switched over to Restream, see how it runs and all that. If I don't like it, I'll probably end up switching back over to Streamlabs, because I'm trying to stream on Twitch as well, or I am streaming on Twitch as well now. Oh yeah, we get the burning of the Marines, yeah. Oh, big old boom booms. Let me plug this in. Infantry, we'll go there. Where's my squad seated at? So we're going here. Right off spawn, cool. This ain't good. Not good at all. Shit, that's a fucking T-72. Come on now. Dude, it's like negative 4 or 4 degrees here. I don't know why I said negative. Yeah, I'm not gonna spawn on that. Can you place down a rally, please? Yeah, it spawned me like directly by two tanks. Squad leader, can you place down a rally? Oh, for fuck's sakes.
It's AFK. Who came? Who dropped squad lead?
I don't know.
Fuck. He's at the beer store, dude. Dead ass. I'm in Discord with him. We're fucked.
This ain't good. I go outside quite a bit during the winter, Adam. I like the ice fish and all that.
Damn.
What the fuck happened early game, dude? It's joking.
I'm slowly making my way to the bridge. At least I removed the AFK guy as squad lead. What these guys are saying.
I was fucking born here and I don't get free money. It's fucking dumb. Nobody should get free money. You should have to work for money. People moved here or not.
They probably don't get free money either, bro.
Well, they do. In America. Out here in the Great Land, free fucking money.
Can I ask you guys to quit talking about politics, please?
I'll accept that.
Thank you. Just because I'm streaming, and that's basically why.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, your mom's not watching me. Nah, bro. I'm just ignoring. I'm just ignoring that. For a second, I thought I seen a BTR in front of me, but it's just blown up. Yeah, I feel that, Adam. Warm weather's definitely the move.
E9
There is an enemy troop carrier by me. I just took one of those Russians out. Fuck yeah. One shot, one kill, Adam. That's what makes a good marksman. Yeah, there's an enemy vehicle by me. Just a heads up on the one part of the bridge.
Yeah, can someone mark that spot?
Fuck, it's hitting the rocks. Fuck me. There you go. Oh, fuck yeah.
We need a closer head so bad.
I'm just sniping at the bridge right now. Crawling through the rocks, crawling through the rocks. Oh, fuck. Moving fire, moving fire. Fuck, I'm hitting the rocks. This ain't good. I've dropped fucking three of them in one shot, Adam. That one's dead. Well, that's a BTR. He's providing cover for me, even though he's not mine. Why am I not hitting that guy? Do I have the wrong muzzle velocity on him or what? No way! That guy should have dropped, bro. That guy should have dropped. I hit him in the abdomen like four different times there. For fuck's sakes. Alright, where's my guys at? Squad lead, wanna put a rally down?
Yeah.
Thank you, man. I was picking them off at the bridge in Delta 11. There is a BTR on the bridge at Delta 11 as well. Appreciate you, homie. It's gonna be a bit till they spawn, it's like 40 seconds. But Adam, to add to not dropping them in one shot, that also uses up their bandages. If you make them use their bandages, they'll bleed out. So it's actually beneficial unless they have a medic with them. Then the medic has got like 8 bandages, but once you run them dry, they're done for. But I was tickling their booty holes. I'm not gonna lie to you. Alright, I'm gonna try to get shots on that bridge again.
Alright, make a run for it, cross the river. We've got smoke over it, for the most part.
I can also cover you. You want to cover me all across the river? I'm going to try to get visuals on that bridge again. That's where they're at. Let's see if they're still there. I don't see anybody at the bridge. I currently don't see anybody at that bridge anymore, so they must have pushed down. I'll try to get a better look at it. Yeah, they're no longer there. Adam, it's because I've got that Hawkeye. It just be like that sometimes. Yo, what's up, Elliot? What's going on, my dude?
Yo, enemy armor south of my position, moving to the point. It's HMG.
I need to get into a good position. a hasty fighting position. Oh fuck, I'm getting hit by artillery. They're not even hitting the red zone. Are they just not gonna target? Are they just not gonna target on the map where they're hitting? That's fucking bullshit.
Fuck, we're surrounded. Might not be able to get a rally down.
Well, there's gotta be something done, otherwise... otherwise I'm not spawning anywhere near you guys. You want me to hold off on spawning?
No, spawn on the western half near Five Wing. In Baker. We have 9 tickets remaining. What's your problem? Yeah, so that spawn on Weather State.
We got fucked up, boys. We got so fucked up. I only got one kill there. What? It should have been a lot better than that, but at least I didn't get negative on anything. I must have heard a lot of them. If I only got one kill. My game just bug out. Game? Okay, it's just trying to load. Ooh. Looks like we're in the Middle East this time, boys. Wonder if they're throwing me in. The Iraqi force. Oh, I'm the Taliban. Fuck. Doesn't even look like half my team is out there, so just join this team. You know you don't like it much, but
okay, we're moving down to more on
team. Well, time.
It's gonna be a bit of a run here. Looks like there's some bikes we can use. Grab these bikes.
IED bikes, IED bikes.
This is nuts. Alright, I want y'all to get the high ground, find a building.
Perfect. I got a PKM, so. I flew off the map. This is insane. I've never ridden a bike on here. Suicide Squad, yes sir.
I cracked. Where is here?
I'm following him.
I got we're going up the hill right here, sorry.
Yeah, go up the hill and then go right.
Fuck him.
Oh really god.
Do you want to change your road?
These are literally the worst motorcycles.
Yeah.
I got stuck, come on.
This is driving credit, of course, the base.
Whee! This is trippy, bro. We're here. Let's find a building.
Yeah, one busted. You wanted that fire team?
Dismount.
Was it the one the fire team?
I'll take fire team.
I want it.
Bad dog and who else? West Sider.
Is there a building over here that we can- oh yeah, right here. Let's go. To the top. Let's get this machine gun set up. Tank up ahead. Fuck, I'm dead. We just got mowed down already. Yeah, because we got to the high ground. There's a tank over here. There's a tank.
Can you mark the tank?
I am not a fire team lead. That's a general area. I'm just waiting for somebody to pick me up.
I'm coming to you right now, sorry, I got no stamina.
Yeah, that's fucked up, Adam, ain't it? I'm gonna give up. Oh, fuck.
Alright, take it out.
I should probably get my bipod up. Where the fuck are they? There's still a tank on this road. At the bridge. Oh, I gotta get the fuck down. What's up, Red Aspect? How's it going, homie? Oh, fuck. We're getting lit the fuck up right now. Yep. You able to drag me quick? Hey, I'll hold out if once they die down. What's up, Zachary? How's it going, homie? What's up, everybody? Hope you guys are enjoying the stream. It's a dicey one right now. I'm the Taliban. Doesn't seem right. Oh, fuck, what's going on? Holy fuck. I had to give up. Nobody's gonna get me.
Alright, copy that.
Yeah, I got fucked up over there.
I just let him know.
They're pushing the hab. They're pushing the hab. Switch back to my fucking PKM. Let's start fucking lighting up them up, boys. Got some Chinese food. Seems done. I just panged where they're coming from. They're in that direction. I gotta get a better.
Hey, they're cannon passes, watch out.
Gotta move up. We gotta find a hasty fighting position. This ain't gonna work. He's not fucking dead. Are you fucking me? Please get me. I appreciate you. We're getting lit the fuck up over here. No way! I need to switch off of that fucking thing. It's gonna be killed. They removed me from fire team lead, so. I don't don't know. We got fucked up in some situations, though, Adam. Like, right at the beginning of it, we didn't know what to expect. Like, in Fallujah and all that shit. Where the fuck is the ammo? I need fucking ammo. I need ammo. Fucking hell! This fucking spawn camping is getting old now. I don't even know what the... I know what the spring roll is, but I don't know what the fuck the other shit is. I'm not gonna lie to you, Zachary. God fucking damn it, my team. They're gonna drag me fucking nuts. I need that fucking amp. Okay, let's fucking just trap me in here. Enemies outside, to the right. Fried rice and pork and shrimp. Oh, that actually sounds pretty good. I'm gonna try to get a fucking vantage point up here. I don't want to be bunked up on another guy. Could lead to two casualties. Might just work. Hey, I'm gonna get you, bro. Don't give up.
Yeah, I got you. I just told them where I'm at. Alright, I'm watching.
Got you, homie. Hey, what's up, Zach? How's it going? Get the fuck up here.
Watch out, we're getting shot at. Yeah, I'm moving, dude.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. Ah, goddamn. 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 Oh, fuck me. Is that a fucking enemy? Can't tell. Sakes! I can't fucking stand this shit. Give me me that fucking thing. This ain't looking too hot, guys. Yeah, like, fucking... Like, they're fucking camping our habs really hard or not. What about the Mosin? As long as I can get some fucking rounds, I'm fine. I'm trying to pinpoint where this fucking enemy fire is coming from. Try to find a good position to snipe from. Otherwise, we're gonna fucking die. I got the fucker. Let's go. I got one of them. Oh my fucking god! My fucking team, dude. This fucking team. I can't wait till this match is over with. You guys able to come try to grab me? I think there's an enemy directly on me. I ain't waiting around for these guys. Aren't even trying to grab me, so. For fuck's sake. Well, I can't even get fucking more bandages either. I got him. I don't have field dressings. Can somebody fucking help me out? Help me out, medic. Help me out. Thank you. Thank you. There's a sniper up ahead. Here, squeeze over. Let me up. Oh, my fucking gun's fucking bugged. Oh, I've seen him. Pop your ass out again, I dare you. it's really bad. Like, I had to fucking. I think that guy's dead. I think I got him. I don't know what to do in this situation. I gotta try to fall back. Philadelphia roll is pretty good. I don't even know what the fuck that is, Zach. There's fucking rounds flying from everywhere, holy shit. I need to fucking move out of my way. Oh, for fuck's sakes!
How do you see that?
I'm so sick of this right now. Oh, cool. We don't even have Habs any down. What the fuck? Nice fucking team, nice! Just gotta fucking love it. Yeah, I can't catch a break. It's fucking ridiculous. We don't even have any fucking Habs down. That's a big issue, too. Know what? I'm gonna fuck some tanks up. Yeah, this fucking is getting ridiculous. This is yum yum sauce. Is that like fucking? Isn't that soy sauce mixed with something? Yeah, I've never had it. Alright, we're losing tickets like a motherfucker. I just haven't had it, Zach. Can these guys get like a fucking hab down, please? It's an enemy hab. There's an enemy hab here as well. I'm not spawning back at man. A lot of Asian foods. I mean, I do like sushi though.
Oh, it's just dismount. Go kill somebody.
I'm just waiting for a hab to be placed.
Oh shit, you know what? I gotta repair kit.
They'll know what I mean. Gotcha. Udons? I've tried Udons before. Let's go play some IEDs. Please don't voluntold me. I get voluntold a lot of shit.
This is like my fourth team ever. It's okay, you'll learn. Just pick a squad with the kid. I recommend the one with the drum magazine.
Yeah, no, T-Sauce is where it's at. I don't even know what that is. I don't know where I'm going. For fuck's sakes! Fucking team! I'm done with this server. I'm done with that fucking server. Like, what the fuck is my team doing? Like, how the fuck do we only have one hab? How the fuck do we only have one hab halfway through the fucking game? Our fucking team is ass. They don't know what the fuck they're doing. Alright, I got my rage out. Let's give this a go. Gotta expand your horizon. What are you talking about, food and all that, Zach? I'm just getting by, my dude. Just getting by. Okay, I can't even see the squads. They're all fucking full, for fuck's sake. There you go. There we could be. We could be a fucking. What the fuck? You guys like my RPG?
You a prepubescent boy?
They're all right, Zachary.
Same page as you, bud.
Can they put me on the United States, please?
Hey squad, are we getting in a...
Hey squad, are we getting in a vehicle?
I kinda just hopped in a random one. Yeah, DUI.
Yeah,
top
warning.
See, you're running towards us.
Drive.
Say what?
No, I won't. Someone else is in there. That's fine.
What the fuck is going on?
I don't really want to drive, but, here's a...
Let's go over to power plant.
I shoot RPG. Let's go, guys.
You'll never have a bad night unless the king grows up.
Oh, Zach, you missed me riding around on a fucking dirt bike as a Taliban. That shit was pretty fucking whack, I'm not gonna lie. Like, felt so weird driving that thing. Tokyo Drift. Stay on watch for the tanks. I don't fucking know. Lift up my AK. I should probably whip out the E-tool actually. Fucker, they're crouched. Oh, are we not gonna place anything? Place the fucking radio. There ain't no damn radio. What the fuck are we doing here? You're not gonna build up a fucking hab, or what the fuck are we doing? Suicide seat. See you, Poppy. I might get to blow some shit up. I whip out the RPG. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! I missed! I don't know how that missed, I'm not gonna lie. That's fucking gay. I'm so lost in how that missed. I do not know how my rocket missed, but it fucking missed. Fuck, it said nobody was around me, that's why I gave up.
I think I got all that inventory as well.
Yes, I'm gonna lone wolf into that. There's two vehicles, I guess. I'm not too far from there, so I could probably spank them.
This is your friend in the window. Don't shoot your friend.
Cool, it reset my fucking respawn time.
Let's
what the fuck? Right. Shot, but okay.
It looks like everybody's dead. I'm popping out, Hey, don't shoot me. Hey, don't shoot me.
So there it looks like. Oh, fuck. Can't catch a fucking break. I can't catch a fucking break with this game, dude. Thank you. that fucking thing away. Guess I could try to flank around. There's guys over on this wall by me. I just took one out. I hear a vehicle prepping my grenade or my rocket launcher. Oh, please come through there. I fucking dare you. Fucking dare you to come through here. I fucking dare you, buddy. I fucking dare you. Please fucking push through that wall right there. I fucking dare you. Yeah, I hear that. I'm waiting for him to push this way. I might take him out if I get a shot.
There's a vehicle on the bridge, just next to us.
Fuck. I'm not gonna get a shot. I don't think I'm gonna get a shot, boys. Can't even get a shot from over. Do we have a vehicle behind us? Yeah, we do. I hear the fucker. Where? Fuck.
Oh shit, sorry Geiger. Sorry Geiger. That was my bad.
For fuck's sakes.
Sorry, bro.
I was legit gonna fucking launch a fucking rocket at the fucking enemy. How do I have negative one from that? What the fuck is the point? Can't fucking use their map, so they fucking start gunning down their fucking teammate. I just can't get a break on this game. Rip my fucking hair out. Can you please pick me up? Okay. What the fuck? I'm so fucking done with this game. Like, what the fuck? Knock me off the fucking steps just to fucking run away from me. Like, why the fuck am I on this team? Like, I ain't doing it anymore. Fuck this squad. Hey, you just gotta drive away from me? Not fucking pick me up? Fucked up.
We hit it.
I guess I could provide security for you guys. What's up, Brandon? How's it going, my dude? How's your night going?
Yeah, get on it, get on it.
Oh, I'm bleeding right now. I got a bandage. Hey, wait for me, wait for me, wait for me, wait for me! I'm in. I think a fucking teammate let me up. One, two, three, was that you?
What's up, brother? You did not come because I have too much power.
You let me up, didn't you?
Why am I fucking that much fucking my story?
Don't shoot your teammates. It's not cool. I got you, Brayden. Yeah, this game's just been fucking me in the ass the whole night. Like, it's bad. My first game was pretty alright. I was sniping people on top of a bridge, and after that, I've just been getting fucked in the ass. Guy in front of us. There you go. Guy in the bush. Guy in the bush. Guy in the bush by the repair station. Oh, we're on fire. We're on fire. Fuck! God, for fuck's sake. Can't catch a fucking break. I got you, Brayden. Yeah, you'll have that. Just get back in there. You'll be fine. Where did we get hit from? Definitely something happening out here. fuck's sakes! I don't know what the fuck is going on anymore. Fucking get the red dot out. Oh fuck. They've had a hab there the whole fucking time and we fucking team don't even give a fuck. I don't even know how the fuck the one guy didn't die that I lit up. That's pretty fucking bullshit. I gotta make some moves though. I really would like my marksman loadout, but somebody's hogging the shit. Please don't light me up around here across this road. There's definitely an enemy. Definitely a fucking enemy. Shots. I don't really want to push. Oh, this game is gonna make me rip my fucking hair out. Like, what the fuck? I don't even know why I'm playing this right now. It's being shit. It's being a load of horse shit. Are you not gonna deploy me, game? Deploy me, you fucking idiot. No, you ain't getting shit because I'm getting fucked on right now. I'm really upset with this fucking game right now. What the f- where the fuck are they sitting? This fucking game. Fucking game's getting on my nerves right now, boys. Really is. Oh, they reset my ammo even when I fucking just changed my op. Cool. Fuck you, game. Excuse me? Their fucking squad leader's brain dead. There's something down there. Hope those aren't teammates I'm killing. Yeah, those are definitely enemies. Vehicle? Oh, for fuck's sake. go. Definitely hitting him. Where did that guy go? Get in there. Fuck. I gotta reload, fuck me. That's our tank, let's go. I think I'm in a good position though. Let me see that blood fly, buddy. Yeah, I'm vibing too. I'm fucking splattering a lot of blood all over the place. Dude, that guy's been alive the whole fucking time? He's picking them off too. I knew I should have moved after I fucking started lighting a bunch of them up. Oh, he's getting me. I might be able to get my revenge on that guy. 138. He just peeked. Over at the buildings. They're on top of that building. 140. One 136 through the alleyway. Hit the one guy. I just hit one of them over there. They're also on top of that building. Yeah, I've been seeing them run through there quite a bit. For fuck's sakes, team. Hey, squad leader, you gonna communicate at all? Oh, never mind. The previous one left. My bad.
Okay, Captain. You're good.
Going back to you, though. Yeah, I've been trying to call out where they are, but nobody's even acknowledging it. You should give me fire team. Appreciate you. Cause I know I've been seeing them running through there the whole fucking last 10 minutes. I just had a shot on a guy. They're over there. 135. Right where my attack order is. I'm gonna try to move so they don't keep sniping me. Because I think they're catching on to where I'm at. There's more over there, more over there. That must be a hab or something. They're still coming through there. There you go, we got one. I think we got two. Alright, I'm moving up a little bit, trying to get out of that one spot so they don't get a pinpoint on where I'm at. They know we're here. Yeah, I gotta reload. Fuck, they smoked us. On top of that building. Oh, that fucking hurt. For fuck's sake. I'm going to try to get a different approach to that position. We need to do something. Oh, we won. Let's go.
Hey man, don't say easy. It's not professional. It's not funny.
Last Christmas.
You say
no, but he's right. He's right though.
It wasn't easy. He's
you,
right.
Say, you say GG. You say no easy. GG. You say GG.
Easy.
Interesting. Very, very interesting. Oh, did my ship bug out? There you go. I gotta wait for an infantry squad. I don't want to be mechanized, though. I guess I will. Ain't gonna listen to a little kid whine. Ain't gonna listen to it.
Man, that sure filled up quick, huh?
Yo, Krusty Krab Esquad.
I didn't want to do it, but no one else was making a fucking squad, so I cleared one out. I mean, it's just gonna be basically like last game. I'm not gonna be doing too much real squad leading. We're just gonna kind of try and together play the halves. Mostly defense, but we'll push on offense if we need to. If anyone else wants to drive, that'd be super cool.
Hey, I'll take a team lead position though. Thank you. I just want to light some people up.
Go for it, brother. That's what I'm counting on.
Like, the last three matches, I've been just getting fucked in the ass by the game. Not fun.
Somebody get in the gunner seat of the truck that we have there on the side, please.
We all need that.
No, it's for the greater good, cool, right? So.
Wait, what needs a gunner? I'm on the gun, let's go.
Thank you, Geiger.
As long as I'm on machine gun, I'm happy.
Leave us alone.
When did they add Humvees back into the game?
Leave.
You leave.
I'm assuming I'll just be pulling security for you guys when you're building. Alright, I'll pull security for you guys.
You want drop off support, right?
No, I'll stay with you guys. You guys need me. Hey, Squally, you might have to pass me into Llama's team. I'm going to provide security for them.
I have no idea what you just said.
I said you should pass me over the Llama's team since I'm going to be providing security for them. Roger. I got you guys. That's our heli. Appreciate you. Where you want me pointing? I'm not seeing any movement at all. Yeah, my sector of fire is clear. Roger. I'm not seeing anything at the moment. Want me watching the town? Roger.
Alright, I think what we're gonna do is just put the half here on the hill. Sort of behind it, I should say. scav after that. They're already capping the next scav, so actually I don't know how quick.
I think it may be worthwhile to put some emplacements on the bridge, pointing to the direction of Neva.
I hear movement. I think that's airspace. Yeah, I think I hear a heli. Never mind, that's our heli. My bad. Ready, boogie woogie.
Alright, this one might be. This one might be a little spicy. We're gonna try the bridge. I don't know if you can do this.
Just give me my sector fire, I got you. Tank.
You're stuck in the bunker.
Tank. 106. Right across the water. 125. I see a short glimpse of him twice.
Bunkers are so nice until 95% of the time you get stuck under the goddamn bunker. If you're just stuck in there, someone dig that down for me, please. Ammo box is next to the hab.
Not ours.
I'm not seeing it. Yeah, I'm not seeing the tank anymore. Yeah, we just seen a tank on our location. Oh, you want me to move it?
Yeah, if you can. I can resupply more.
North close.
Put it on, like,
That's a fucking tree.
Sit up on that MG, that's the rest of you. I need to get on the cap so we can pop on the design. So, someone put that body off that hill, please. Put it behind the hill to the south somewhere. Yeah, they're in the tree line now to the north across the road.
Lama, you want me to move the Humvee up?
Yeah, it's up behind you, SL. I don't know if I got that guy or not.
Whoever just said SL, I can't hear shit right now.
They're underneath the train tracks.
Copy.
Run the cap. I'm literally into like a group of three of them. I can't tell if I got them or not. They're down.
Heli. I hear a heli. Do I have permission to fire if I have visuals of it?
Yeah, you can.
Roger.
I believe there's enemies northwest of J Station. On direction. Ish.
Definitely enemy. I don't hear it anymore.
There's another enemy like right under the train tracks. So I just heard a Chinese rifle.
Yeah, he was shooting at me on the hill. Very
like, in the building on my body. Observe more. I need at least a couple of you guys on the cab in those buildings or near them. I know there's not much cover, but we've got to actually be on the point, some of us. Thank you. The guys with the MGs and stuff and the snipers, you can stay on the hill in the back, that's fine, but I just need everyone else, like, rifling and stuff on the go.
Ready to boogie woogie? That was fucking close. I heard it.
Get across.
How deep is it?
Do be aware we have an enemy vehicle.
That looks pretty deep, my dude. Yes, you won't be a landmark in your minds now.
And then you can also, if you open up your enter map, you can put stuff down. You can right click and put helmet markers and stuff. your tab map or your enter map, you can open it up and right click on the map and then place markers down by hand. Instead of using the T.
Yeah, they're pushing across that river. I can't mark them right now. Or that. To the right, basically.
The river or the bridge? Are they on the bridge or just across the river?
They're still in the house.
They're not on the bridge itself. They are on. They're to the right of the bridge, basically running across the water.
Mine. First mine.
Are those marks accurate?
I hear Helia.
I'm investigating.
Okay. Just let me know what you see. It looks like the blueberries are decapping Eva right now, so we're just gonna wait here for another minute or so, and then we're gonna push up. After our team secures Eva, we'll go.
I've got a sniper in the hill to the northwest of us, or north of us.
Who said that?
I did. There's a sniper in, like, I think it's, let's see, what? G97-9, I believe.
You can't mark, you know, I just promoted you.
Somewhere.
Thank you.
Around those marks.
Just be aware of a potential enemy sniper to the north copy of the phone. Quinton, if you can get your eyes there, quicker to where whoever that right of that assault rifle LMG guy is.
Oh wait, where do you want me? Sorry, I was some people over here.
Just get your eyes near the observe marker. There's a potential enemy sniper, but you don't have to move. Just get your eyes there.
Our helicopter's probably gonna draw attention to us or this area. Roger. Been pretty quiet so far, other than the tank. I'm dead. Oh, does he, Adam?
I don't think anyone got that sniper, but a guy from Squad 11, their sniper, has pushed
Hey, Llama, you wanna pick me up at the hab below you? Oh shit, I should probably switch your roles so I could repair you too. Llama, 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 come back. I'm gonna switch roles so I can repair you. Yeah, I'm gonna do it quick. Ready to roll? Yep. All right, I'm ready. Yeah, I got sniped in the head. I'm not gonna lie to you.
We can.
I'm sniped again? What the fuck?
You have to have a name to claim the vehicle.
For fuck's sakes. Llama, I got sniped again. Why does this keep happening?
Guys, I just don't think that guy likes you, Geiger. I think he specifically wants to kill you every time that nobody else.
Like, I don't even see where he's at. Like, it's bullshit. Visuals are bugging, boys.
It seems like the enemy team is mainly focused on defending.
Llama, I'm coming for you.
Should be fine for now, but just
Llama, 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 I'm here. What the fuck? How did that not hit him?
Squad 9 almost died, so. Yeah, right underneath the bridge, they're on top of the tank.
That's such. Llama, spawn at main with me. That is fucking gay. Yeah, I got the gun. Let's fucking go.
If you want that ETR or LED or whatever the hell it is, you gotta claim it with another squad of your own.
I'd like to see him try to snipe me now.
You can still switch squads. You're already at main. You can switch your kid or whatever you need to do.
Okay, well, I'm new to this game and I don't really know too much, so why don't you just let me play and figure it out? And
where are you going, buddy? That's going off the map.
I'm just saying that either you or I will get kicked.
Other way, there you go. Me and Big Spoon, nah, Brayden, that's fucked.
I will get kicked or you will get kicked because it's just the rules of the server, dude. That's how it works. I'm not trying to be an asshole. I understand that you're new, but that's just how the server works.
Stop here. I'll make a spawn.
Hey, there's some more that's at that bunker right next to that tank, by the way. I just try to get an angle on them and I can't.
Can you mark it for me really quick?
Pick caps, caps lock, then leave squad, then go to LAB and join. Yeah, I didn't like the last squad we were in. Oh shit, it says I'm unassigned, give me a sec. It'll be at the bottom of the screen, like below your squad, or towards the bottom, bottom left. Oh, hit caps. Yeah, hit caps. Yeah, we're squad six. Squad six.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you need lab. Got you.
Make sure you assign yourself to something.
Alright. I'm sorry, guys. Thank you.
Yeah, you're unassigned right now, Mango. It's boogie woogie, my dudes.
So you can cross water pretty easily with this, so you can go across the river.
Gotcha. Thank you for bearing with me, guys.
We got you. Everybody is new at some point. Are we going with squad three? Oh, those guys, I gotcha. Whoa!
There's no way.
No.
No.
Oh, good. He used to play in Battlefield.
Oh, you'll get used to it, trust me. Just have your map up and, like, make it smaller and you'll be good.
How do you make it smaller?
I gotta remember. Let me look. Yeah. No, like, make the map smaller on your screen. Like, not zoom in. There's a way. I thought there was a way, maybe there's not. Wrong road, buddy.
Go left down the river again.
Yeah, you gotta go towards this mark.
There you go. Straight ahead.
We're pushing to Foxtrot 9, right?
Yeah.
Roger. I like to see him try to snipe me now. I really want to try. I want them to try. Watch out on that bridge, there's mines.
Yeah, make sure you take a left.
Yeah, take a left.
There you go. Up the hill.
Yep, up the hill.
If you can, I don't know.
It should make it, hopefully. There you go, there you go. I'm looking for mines. I don't see any.
Take it right here.
Oh fuck. Where was that? Where is it? I don't see where that's at. To hop out to repair. I think I got him. Shit, the direction where we're shooting.
110.
I'm bleeding out. Fuck. That didn't end well.
No.
Our one guy left.
It's a good play.
Oh, yeah.
I think they got out of that vehicle.
Alright, boys, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Good streaming. Appreciate everybody that stopped by. You guys have a good